back to this and this time with the mic actually on, as I remembered. Gonna almost quit the game however many fucking times. I love going to the water park. Should go up first and check for loot. Oh, does poison not stay in this game? Okay. What do you do now? It's been a while. I guess statuses in general don't stay, because I saw darkness fading it away, but I'm looking for that. Thank you. Of a waste of time. Have to look though. Especially when it told me it rearranged some loot, so even if I don't remember it, which I don't remember much of anything, it's been quite a few years. But if I did remember, I still couldn't take it for granted. Thank you. Seems awfully familiar. These guys know how to make a reactor that works. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Keep doing that. Go down to them in the menu and it doesn't matter once you hit magic. Good to go. No time limit on this one. Thank you. I mean, he wouldn't keep missing if he used a normal sized sword. And notice she had a limit. Kinda half paying attention. missed something. Counters basic attacks. Now I know. Oh, he is countering magic. Okay. I think he gonna explode. Whoa, another one already? Took one step. Thank you. Park. That's a good start. Potions left? Less than good. Cure all. Why is it not cure alling? Thank you. fade either. It's so long to attack. Right. Why can't I target him? Because he's dead. Facing the wrong way. Don't do that. Floppy, but I made it. Should have went in prepared. Oh no, don't fall into a church or anything. Have better days. Luckily, these ghetto flowers broke my fall. Probably the hole in the roof. Really lets the sunlight in. I do.
cover.
You're a Turk. You mean those people? You're wearing their uniform? The selection. Well, she doesn't really need cure because she has the staff, so... Means he's sexist. Duh. Oh, running. That's what I did wrong. Got that gill. Whoa. I was doing that before I cast it, and then I said not to after she started actually rezzing, but whatever.
Oh, cat. We need cat.
What time is it? I have to stop feeding her soon. I'll give her some treats before she has a appointment tomorrow. Gonna get anesthesia. Those are our last treats for the day. That did nothing. Won't be in the way, let's take a break. First class. Comes the whore card.
What happens when you don't pay attention and just keep buying? Accidentally hit it one time. I have no rhythm. Thank you. try to remember how you trigger all this shit. She's there. There's some kind of conversation about becoming a woman. Why not just pretend to be her pimp? Try to negotiate a sale. I don't have to go through all this cross-dressing nonsense.
Thank you.
Woke up by Freddie Mercury. Leave her out there with all the perverts. From the vending machine. That's a vending machine. You stop? Stop. Come on. Thank you.
I have to stay there to use the vending machine. Get some money real quick. Fighting this one. Activated before I had a chance to move.
It was up above the bar for some reason, or right here. Oh, great. Even know what button switch is. Button is switch. Select. Okay. Yeah. I already have beautiful blonde hair. I don't need a wig. Like a whore. God damn it. Go by Thunderhead now.
Thank you.
need some counterattack materia. What? You're not a whore. Turns out having it smashed is exactly what he's into. Oh, they're about to wipe it out. I don't want to go there. Then you gotta drop a plate. Pretty much what a mare does. Drop. Oh well. Like paralyzed work. Poor change. Yay. Break time. Partly because an alarm's going off telling me I have to hide food from my cat. So I'll be back shortly-ish.